Construction of a square. To construct a square, given diagonal AC is equal to 5.2 centimeters. Note, in a square, the diagonals are equal. The steps of construction are: draw AC is equal to 5.2 centimeters. Construct XY which bisects AC at O. With center O and radius 2.6 centimeters, that is half of BD, cut XY at D and B. Join AB, BC, CD and AD. Therefore, ABCD is the required square.